This is me, Ray. I just wanted to make a video tonight because I'm in the middle of packing. I've been packing all weekend and I haven't had a chance to do any videos. But I just wanted to show you guys two things. Hold on. So this weekend I went in. I stopped at a secondhand store. I couldn't help myself. So I just stopped. And I found me a troll. If you follow me on my Instagram, you already seen it. So, it's this troll right here. I love trolls. I have a collection of them, and I haven't been able to put them up. Now that we're moving, I won't put them up, but hopefully whenever we get a place, I don't know when that's going to happen, I'm going to put them all together. I might have like maybe 10 or less. This is like the biggest one that I just found, and it was only $1.99. But his hair came off. As I was cleaning them, I'm trying to clean them up. It's a hard bit. I always think of, when I think of trolls, I don't think of them as girls. I always think of them as boys. I don't know why. I think I might have mentioned that before. And it came with this little bathing suit or whatever. So, and just since I have never pulled the hair off or stuff like that, I have had trolls. Those are the only dolls that I ever, this was growing up. It was the only ones that I, excuse me, I'm always burping. When I was young, those were the only dolls that I had in my room. And like my dad especially, or my mom, but my dad especially, they never said anything about, they never had no issues with the trolls. So those, I had a collection before and then I lost them and then I started collecting them again. So his hair come off and I never seen the way it looks inside. I'm gonna clean him out, it's still dirty. I've never seen those things. And this whole thing is, it gets undone. Maybe I'll try. I've never seen the inside of it, how it's done or whatever. It has this little piece of cloth. So weird and nasty. Look at that. It just smells like it's been sitting in a closet or something forever. Ugh. So I was thinking of doing the hair again. It's really gross. I might wash it and see if I like it. But I'm not gonna want to reroot or not do a hair thing. I'm trying to do like my Monster High, the BC Arts rerooted for me, which I love that kind of reroot. I have never seen no one else done it. With this type of jar, so maybe one of these days I'll go find some of that jar. And I kind of want to do it like that, but I'm not sure. But for now, I'm just gonna clean them up, and I want to do something fun with them. I want to kind of give them some stuff, like paint his face, something. I don't know what it is, but this is disgusting. So I'm gonna wash it and see if it still works. and then try to fix him. But I really do want to probably make some clothes. This is the only, this I'm going to keep him out along with other dolls that I will show you on in another video. Oh my God, I have so many dolls. I'm collecting all my stuff. Like I'm working in the kitchen right now. That's why I'm making a video here. I'm trying to put all, pack everything in the kitchen right now. So that's what I've really been doing all week. And another thing, you guys seen this guy. It's supposed to be a guy, but looks like a girl. My animator repaint. I repainted it, and as I was looking at it, Trina's been playing with him a lot, but his face up is chipping off. And I had another dog before, another dog that I repainted, my Monster High boy, when I repainted him before. I did a face up on him, and his stuff started peeling off. So I don't know if anybody knows, maybe I'm doing something wrong. When I undo, I'm not spraying enough MSC on them, or what is? Does anyone know why it's peeling off? So now I have to redo his face up, which I didn't want to do because I really like these eyes. So, and if I have to erase, I erased some of it already before, but it looks really stupid. But I don't know. Anyone? Keep hearing Trina. I don't know. I just don't know. So if you guys have any suggestions that I might be doing something wrong when I'm doing face-ups on a vinyl doll or repaints on vinyl dolls, And it's this is the second dog that happened to, like I said. And it's chipping off really bad. Like his whole lips came off, someone's cheek came off. I don't know. So anyways, talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.